वेलकम टू ऑल ऑनगोइंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेमेस्टर 5 एंड सेमेस्टर 7. नाउ एज वी ऑल नो दैट फ्रॉम टुडे फ्रॉम 6th ऑफ जून द न्यू टर्म ऑड टर्म ऑफ GTU हैज बीन स्टार्टेड एंड वी स्टार्टेड द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग लर्निंग एक्टिविटीज. देर आर सर्टेन पॉइंट्स विच आर लिटल बिट मोर कंसर्न विद द लर्निंग एक्टिविटीज. सो आई फील दैट आई शुड एटलीस्ट पुट अप सम ऑफ माई कंसर्न्स विद द ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. Now we understand that we are getting connected with you by this online means since last more than 14 months, and even we have realized that this online mode is not very effective as what we are doing here on campus. But looking to the problem, looking to these pandemic conditions, looking to the COVID-19 issues, we have to at least restrict some of the movements, some of the social gathering, and because of that you and we are unable to get connected physically. But in this time, one thing is very true, that technology has made life easy. So though it is a long time for you as well as for the teachers to teach you through online means only, but still in this semester whatever activities are going on right now in form of teaching learning process, get involved yourself by your heart and brain, by your heart and mind. Definitely if you do that, you get to learn about the new courses which are offered in semester 5 and 7. So we don't know that when we have the COVID free days. So till then we have to get connected by only this means. So learn well, because once you will put foot in the new world after post COVID time, no one will accept your excuse because of the time being conditions which has been restricted you to get connected with the institute physically. So in this online mode, try to learn effectively and try to sharpen some of the skill sets which are very important for your core subject, and even take this opportunity to learn some other dimensions also, because now this online platform is open for learning so many courses. So whenever you get the leisure time and you get the free time from your teaching learning activities, at least try to register some of the courses through online platform. There are many activities initiated by AICT, by our parent body, which are free for the students. So take maximum benefit of that activities and try to learn. So learning never stops, right? Because in ancient time also there are so many examples, like Eklavya has done the learning through different kind of mode, where physically guru was not present in front of him, but still he is one of the master in that art. Same way right now it is we are unable to call you here on the campus. You are not learning through offline mode, but here you have to at least learn through online mode. So get connected with the institute, attend all the lectures by your heart and by your mind. If you get involved in the processes, definitely you will get something out of that, right? And you all have taken maximum benefit of that activities in last two semesters, and I'm very sure that you are going to take the benefit in the semester also. So again, welcome to the new term or term of 5th and 7th semester. Along with this, there are certain concern by the second year students of CVM University, because they're supposed to enter into the third semester, but looking to the COVID time, that term is started a little late for second semester, and there are certain concern about the upgradation and about the some of the concerns of exams. But definitely we will take care. Learning is the final outcome of any teaching learning activities. So those who are in second semester under CVM universities, all the students are advised to at least learn. Once you complete the number of contact hours as far as the term is concerned, at the end of that period we will see what to do, right? So we are here to focus, we are here to just take care of your learning activities. So you need to focus more about the learning part, and other activities, other guidelines given by government, and what are the do's and don'ts have been said by the government, we are here to take care. So wish you happy learning, learn well, and if you learn that well, then only you will have the bright future, all your dreams will come true, provided you have very strong foundation. So wish you again a warm welcome to this virtual mode of learning, and keep learning, be connected, and hope to see you soon. Thank you. Thank you all.